Alrighty, folks, let's go ahead and coin up this little chief. There's one coin and one in the other slot. And we now have 4 credits on this guy. I'm gonna go ahead and let it start it up. All's good. I'm gonna put it on 4 player so you can see the little. There we go. And I'm gonna go ahead and start it off. So this is a Williams 1975 Little Chief that I'm not playing right now. I'm just pulling the ball. That I've gotten, gone through everything. Had a few little issues. Had to change the pop bumpers. But all in all, not too bad a condition. Oh boy, it goes right down the middle, and that. But got it all cleaned up. Got the coin off open. This is the one I had to 3D print a credit wheel. And so I've used all the credits, so you don't see anything there again. And I don't think I'll be able to play it long enough to win a free credit on video. I don't like my videos to go that long. But yeah, Vera is kind enough to kind of go through and show you the condition of the machine. One thing I will say that is the coin door on the front here was loaded with tape. It was on free play before, and apparently they wanted everybody to know it because they had everything taped up and gummed up. And so here in a minute, Vera's gonna come back and she's gonna get a nice close up of the door and how it looks. And I'll move my hand out in just a second. And so, lights dim. And so clean all this up. There's tape residue all the way down here. You can still see some of it here on the paint. I didn't want to get rough with the paint, but I did want to shine the steel up. But they had everything taped off where you couldn't put anything in. And so we worked through that finally and got it cleaned up. And it's a full machine. Got everything set up right the way it should be. All the lights work. I've tested everything underneath. Just everything in the back glass area. So life is good. Life is ready for this machine to go on and keep somebody else happy. All right, folks. I'm gonna say bye-bye for now.